SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to enable Speak Screen on an iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. There's a feature on your iPhone 15 where you can have the device speak the content that you see on the screen. You can enable this option by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select Accessibility from this menu. And then you can choose Spoken Content in the Vision section at the top of this screen. Now you just need to find the Speak Screen button and tap the button to the right of it to turn it on. I already have it turned on here. And then you'll see that there's also a speech controller option underneath it, which we're going to come back to in a second. So now you can just go find something that you wanted to have your iPhone speak to you. I'm going to open a note. And then once that content is displayed on the screen, then you can just swipe down from the top of the screen with two fingers.
Test. This is an example of how the Speak Screen feature works.
Now you're going to see this little black controller here. That's called the Speech Controller. If you want to keep that up because you're going to be using this feature a lot, then you can go back to the Settings menu, and then you can select Speech Controller from the Spoken Content screen, and then you can tap the button to the right of that to turn on the Speech Controller. Now it's going to probably pop up in the middle of the screen, which might not be ideal, so you can just drag on it and move it to a different location. You'll see that this also minimizes, so you can just tap this arrow to expand the feature again. And then when you're done using it, just tap the arrow again, and that's going to close the speech controller.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.